How does the recovery for eyelid ptosis compare to that of blepharoplasty?
In my experience, correction of the most common type of eyelid ptosis related to thinning of the levator muscle tendon, called the levator aponeurosis, doesn't make a significant difference in the recovery period when compared to upper eyelid blepharoplasty. In some situations, swelling can last longer depending on the specific issues occurring during or related to the surgery.